tonight, police arrest two people for murder only a few blocks from the Capitol. 39-year-old Justin Slather was shot and killed after midnight Sunday. It happened outside the 7-Eleven on Colfax in Pennsylvania. Police arrested 25-year-old David Houston and a juvenile for the murder.